part of the calendar, but there is some silverware at stake, Alan. It's the final of the European Continental Shield.
Well, it'd be nice to lift the trophy, wouldn't it, before the season proper begins? Good way to start off the season.
Match here by a Leverkusen against Tottenham. At what they need in the transfer market, and he's decided that a strong central defender is what's required, and here he is making his debut.
They conceded one or two sloppy goals, I thought, last season particularly, and in an effort to stop that, he brings in this player who might just be able to plug some gaps.
Quite a few changes for Bayer Leverkusen. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Lars Bender starts with Christoph Kramer in central midfield. Defen Kiesling is the main striker today. Spurs have made one change. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Christian Eriksen starts. He was man of the match in his last game. In attack, Harry Kane starts. He's been out of sorts lately. For this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romera. We're underway here with Spurs kicking off. Off for the defending team, it's over the bar. Strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Kevin Campbell. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Jan Vertonghen. And now it's with Bayer Leverkusen. To come now, he's tackled the ball behind, really. See what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
He's got his shot off now. Here's the shot. Down back off the post.
It's a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Man, he's just thumped it, hasn't he, from close in against the post. A missed opportunity.
Corner, and a poor one.
Well, the defending team handled that so easily, you expected more.
Diego Godin is on the move, this experienced Uruguayan defender. He has moved to Chelsea.
Yeah, they were determined in their pursuit and certainly willing to spend around £30 million on what is a very talented player.
Well, it's not the biggest European prize of all time, is it? But it's certainly a prize here in this pre-season tournament. And in the final, the best of the teams is coming out, because, after all, they've had match practice and training to get ready for this.
Yes, they have. I mean, sometimes these tournaments, the fittest teams win rather than the best, but I think we're probably seeing the two most talented outfits here in the final.
Bellarabi. Kevin Campbell. Pretty even game this for Spurs, but they work hard at it. There's every chance that they can win it. Kramer. That's going to be a free kick. EA Sports very soon for you. The Champions Cup fixture, Bayer Leverkusen, they'll be hosting Arsenal.
Yeah, high quality fixture this one. There won't be much quarter given.
Eric Lamella. This is an excellent run by Leverkusen, winning that ball back well. Kramer, nice return pass. Christian Eriksen. Moussa Dembele.
Now the shot!
Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was hit well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Kyle Walker. Throw for Tottenham. Kyle Walker. Rose.
Shots on here.
Into the challenge, he made the block. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Well, he put the signal up there, but I don't think the teammates recognised it. Broke down anyway.
Yeah, back to the drawing board, maybe back to the training ground to practice that one.
Bellarabi. Kiesling, he has such an appetite for the game, because he'll chase down anything, anywhere.
He pops up in the most unusual positions, doesn't he?
Christian Eriksen. Here's the cross. Cup final day, and for this football club, a really special day. And for the manager as well, who's been talking to us about his team and really going through the team and giving us all the positives from each man in his squad.
Yeah, a little unusual, but he's done his best. He's certainly played his part towards this occasion, and now it's up to the players. Huge day, time to produce.
Moussa Dembele.
Kane.
Christian Eriksen. Gonna cross it. They stopped the ball coming in. Tottenham have a corner now. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And the throw with a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. Danny Rose. Be Alderweireld. Oh, and goes across, and it's a headed effort at goal, and he's opened the scoring here.
I wonder about the keeper, but there was good power on that header.
Let's see the replay now. Tottenham Hotspur have taken the lead. That's half-time, signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, in the final, of course, we're still talking pre-season, really, aren't we, Alan? But with the trophy to be held up at the end of it, we're getting good entertainment from this first half.
Yeah, maybe we shouldn't read too much into this contest in terms of when the season proper starts, but been a good game so far.
Here's the shot. Bounce back off the post.
Goes across, and it's a headed effort at goal, and he's opened the scoring here. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Lars Bender. Bender. Gilbert. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Kevin Campbell. Eric Lamella. Danny Rose. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Lloris is the goalkeeper. Eriksen. No doubt about it, a hand was used. What we're looking at here is a manager thinking, can't be so vulnerable in a wide area. He's going to change one of the fullbacks now and hopefully secure the game a bit more.
It's almost like the opposing manager earmarked this player as a weak link. And that's the way it's turned out.
Attempt at goal.
Man, he's just thumped it, hasn't he, from close in against the post, a missed opportunity.
Walker. Eric Lamella. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Lamella! Great stop. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Manchester United in the next match in the Barclays Premier League, and I do think it's going to be tough for them.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. But right up into the top corner, the shot.
The goal from Chadley, and what a header that was. He couldn't have got it in that corner any further, giving the keeper no chance.
Here's the goal again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here comes a substitution now. Jeffrey has blown and he's given the free kick. still tough. Time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Old boy coming on against his old team for his new club.
Yeah, Martin, I wonder how the fans of his old team will receive him, but what we do know is he is a good player.
And it's a header, and that's dealt with easily by Leno. Possession given away once more. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. He's left us with a memory from this game, and for himself, of course, with the goal.
I can't remember this lad getting too many like this. It's one of the best headers I think he's ever had.
Well, this is interesting. Confident move. It's not one striker for another. They're putting another striker on. Even though they're leading, they might have been forgiven if they wanted to shut up shop.
They do say attack is the best form of defence, and that is the policy this manager is going by. And fair play to him for that.
Bayer Leverkusen looking at the clock and knowing it's against them.
The manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be Route 1 stuff now.
Papadopoulos! Can he do it? That's great work by the goalkeeper. Mason. Eriksen! Just slipped at the vital moment, Alan.
Yeah, I think without doubt, Martin, the surface had a part to play there.
Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. belongs to the goalkeeper. Robbie Cruz. Papadopoulos. Robbie Cruiser. And in goes the cross. Well, that's not even close. That's the final whistle. That secures the European Continental Shield.
Yeah, arms held aloft, and they can relax now after having put in an awful lot of work over the course of this tournament.
Well, if you go into it, you want to win it, don't you? And they have won the European Continental Shield.
Yeah, there were plenty of tired legs at the end, but I think they deservedly won this. They were the sharper team over the course of the 90 minutes. Signal up there, but I don't think the teammates recognised it. Broke it down anyway. Yeah, back to the drawing board.
Oh, in goes the
goes across. And it's a headed effort. And he's open to scoring here.
Individual, but I'm in love with you.